This is Crazy Working Man. This is also Larry, Crazy Larry. I'm asking a bunch of work questions, so don't be ashamed to ask me in the comment section to work things that he wants to do. So we're also drinking coffee, blended and Milky Way. And this video is brought to you by Agave Coffee House. You know, it's not a paid sponsor, so. So, Larry, what could you do better at a workplace if you want to impress your boss?
Work hard. And stay busy.
What happens if your boss decides to ask you if you wanted to go out for, like, a soda or something? Like your relatives over at Phillips Auto. Like, say, he or she wants to promote you, but he or she don't want to do it in a kind of wrong kind of way. Then you know the way. But, like, say, if she wants to promote you, like, the head dishwasher dude or sous chef.
Sous chef,
yeah.
What's that?
The second in command.
Awesome.
And you get to prep food. I've done it at my last job at Mian's. I learned how to prep food. And I started doing dishes after I too, so. I'm learning. Basically, if you check out the past lifetimes of my life, and you see that I used to prep food for me, and so if you had to learn how to prep food, what food would you prep?
Hamburger, whatever.
Or hot wings? Shake up the coffee. Copy coffee has. So, anything you could have done better if you could have worked hard at it? Yeah. Yeah. Or if you would have done yard work and your boss let you start out a weed eater. You could have done that, huh?
Yep.
I mean, I could have done better as a lawnmower dude with 6 shots of caffeine inside my system, or a Monster Energy drink that is sugar free. What the? I'm shaking up my coffee.
Shake
the coffee, shake your coffee. But I'm not chewing on ice.
Does it taste pretty bitter when it's that strong?
No, I'm used to it. You're used to regular bitter. I'm used to
it. It's kind of like the same. If you make it too strong, it tastes bitter. Kind of like chocolate without no sugar in it.
Yeah. That'd be bittersweet.
No, it'd be bitter. I've tasted cocoa before.
Yeah. It
doesn't have any flavor whatsoever.
Yeah. Sorry about that, you too. Went down the wrong tube, and it tastes bitter after that last sip. So, anything else you got planned for your job or anything like that, Larry?
Well, when I was at my job, I tasted my first Red Bull. This is gross. It was a sour apple.
Yeah. I tell you the truth, when I was at Pro Soul Games, when I was battling some nerds that was tired, I had to drink a Monster Zero Sugar. And my first ever Mountain Dew Zero Sugar. I'm learning. Oh yeah, I forgot you weren't there. Sorry.
That ain't monsters taste like.
Like bangs, but without the sugar, with the one with the zero sugar.
Like there's a green one.
I love the green bangs. Any questions you would ask me?
Ever tried a green lobster?
No. But I thought about it. But that would hype my sugar levels to dangerous.
Sugar free?
I tried the sugar free ones. Those are dangerously cool. Yeah, with Red Bulls or energy drinks like that, I have to have zero sugar.
Yep.
And now, I gotta have me some water. Yeah, we're at Agape Coffee House here in Pate, Idaho. I think I have a sit on my nose. Kind of popped all day.
In the cowboy hat.
Well, I think someone whacked me on the nose. I don't know for sure. wonder if noses get swollen.
Yeah.
Aren't you gonna ask me what I could do better if I had a job?
What would you do better?
I do a lot more stuff, like what kind of prep food, get my food handler's license and stuff. And also maybe do the dishes if I could, and if the chef is out smoking or something or taking a 5 minute break, I'd probably go cook for him.
Cool.
Yeah. As if I worked at a restaurant. As at a school, I'd probably do the same.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
Wow. I could have done better at a different job, like Phelps Auto or somewhere else. Which is, I'm not saying its name because it's kind of meaningful to say it.
Got it. And clean up the kitchen before closing time.
Yeah, that's it. I would have cleaned up everything. Kitchen, bathroom. Some random stuff I could. I could have cleaned up everything, like floors, napkin holders. If restaurants do napkin holders, you can't, like, besides pizza places. I'm learning.
Yep.
I'd probably clean up a lot of stuff, so. That guy would clean up here if I could. Besides serving coffee.
Yeah.
Dishwashing is mostly my main.
Guess thing. Lori's not working either.
Yeah. That sucks.
I wonder if she's gotta look for a new job too.
Something.
You'd have to if it's your job.
Hmm. I know. 3, 4, 5 hour jobs. I wouldn't mind it at all.
It's cold. Ultimate slushy.
True.
Or for anyone who likes the taste of coffee.
Yeah.
Some people I know don't even like coffee.
Yeah.
Like my cousin Jay Tiff. She don't drink coffee.
Yeah. Dude, I don't love coffee.
It's good for you. it's a different one.
Yeah. Well, YouTube, should we have done better at our jobs if we still kept it? For Larry, it would be his job at Franklin's Building Supply. And my job at anywhere, so. Comment, rate, subscribe. Hit that notification bell section. You're to be notified for whatever video I upload, so. Like. Peace. Love. All is fair, love, and work for. Check out Larry's YouTube channel, so.